Hi friends, how are you? Today I am going to show you how to make this logo in Inkscape. So guys, let's start. First create a circle. Create a circle and convert it to path. Go to path and convert it to path. Now create a rectangle like this, change the color, select all these two objects and align it to center. We have to open alignment dialog box, align it center. Now select this one, duplicate it. Now rotate it on 120 degree. Set the rotation value 120 degree. Change the color. Again duplicate this one. Press Ctrl plus D to duplicate it. Apply. Change the color of last object. Now create a rectangle. Select these two green object. Go to path and click on difference. Go to path and click on difference. Again create a small rectangle, change this to, go to path and click on difference. Repeat the same command. Guys, we have created shapes for measurement purpose. Duplicated the circle, change the color, apply transparency, open fill dialog box, set the transparency, select node edit tool. Add a node here. Also we have to add node here. Delete these nodes. Modify this object like this. Modify this object using node edit tool. Make it more smooth here. Modify it. Make it more smoother. Now select this one and duplicate it. Change the color, flip it and snap this object like this. Adjust it. Open the alignment dialog box. There is a snapping problem. I think we have to disable snapping tool. Now modify green object from inside. Now select this one. And click on raise to top. Now select all these two and remove transparency. Double click on color. It will open color dialog box. I think we have to remove this object. Now select this object. Apply radial gradient color. Edit the color. Edit the gradient color. Now select green one. Apply gradient. Edit the gradient color. Now select all these two and group it. Now select all these three objects. Group it and duplicate it. After duplicating, rotate it on 120 degree again duplicate it, apply rotation. Now select all and ungroup it. So guys, we have created our logo. We have to delete this circle. And this is our logo. Thank you for watching and thank you for support. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.